I am going to be doing a getting ready with me for the first day of school. It is going to be my junior edition because I'm officially a junior, which means upperclassman, not the oldest, but up there. And so you're just going to be watching me get ready and just do all the stuff I did this and watch all the stuff I did this morning for school. Which, what am I doing? I don't even know what I'm saying anymore, so let's get in the video. So the first thing I'm going to do is the night before, I am just going to be splitting my hair into two even sections, and I'm going to be using my Scruples Heat Up Styling Spray, and it works really, it's supposed to be meant for heat, but it works really well if you use it without heat. So I'm just going to be taking my hair and I'm just going to be braiding it into two different sections, making sure to tie off the ends. And after I'm done with both of my braids, I'm just going to be taking, again, my Scruples Heat Up Spray, and I'm just going to be spraying this on the braids, and it kind of acts as like a hairspray type thing, but it's better to protect my colored hair. So then I'm just going to be going to bed. Night, guys. Jeez, that alarm was so rude, huh? So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm just going to be taking some toothpaste and a toothbrush, and I am just going to be brushing my teeth like a normal person, because you should do that every morning. Then I'm just going to be switching into my outfit, and don't worry guys, at the end I'll be doing a full outfit of the day. So then I'm just going to be, obviously I'm going to use these braids, right? Nope. So I'm just taking them out and I'm just unraveling them to create this really cute wavy effect. So now I'm just going to be taking a hair tie and I'm just going to be splitting my hair and putting my hair up into a half up, half down hairstyle. My Scruples Heat Up Spray one more time, and I'm just going to be spraying that all over my hair. Then I'm going to start off with my makeup. I'm just starting off with this Clinique foundation, and I'm just applying that all over my face to protect my skin and whatnot. And then I'm just going to be taking a concealer, and I'm just going to be applying that to where I need it, because I don't like applying a lot of makeup for school, so it's just on my dark circles and like on my forehead, and I'm just blending all that out. Then I'm just going to be taking a pressed powder and I'm just going to be applying that wherever I apply my concealer. Then I'm just taking a blush and I'm just applying that to the apples of my cheeks. Then after that, I'm moving on to eyebrows and I'm just going to be combing them out and filling them in with a pressed powder. And so I did one of them off camera because my camera was pretty much dying throughout the whole time I was filming most of this. So then I just went to my Urban Decay Primer Potion, just applied that all over my eyelids to prime my eyes for the eyeshadow. So I'm just using my Naked 2 Basics palette all over my eyelids. I don't remember the colors I used, but if you'd like to look up pictures of the Urban Decay Naked palette, you can look at which colors I'm pointing to and just kind of figure it out. And like I said, my camera was practically dying, so I just did my other eye off camera, and that is just what it looks like. And then after that, I just moved on to liquid liner, and I'm just applying that to my eyelid, and again, doing my other eye off camera, even though that's not getting ready with me. But then I'm just going to be taking my eyelash curler, and I'm just going to be curling both of my eyelashes, and then I'm going to be taking this mascara, and I'm just applying that to my lashes. This is kind of like a duo mascara set, so then I'm taking the other mascara that it comes with and applying that onto my other eye, and like I said, camera was dying, so then I did the other off camera, and the reason why it's like brighter now is because the sun came out as I was doing my other eye. Coffee break. So then I just grabbed my bag and I was out the door. But of course I couldn't forget to say goodbye to you guys, even though you're gonna see me in a second anyways. Oh look, there I am. striped top is just from Charlotte Russe, and I'm just matching that with some white shorts that I got from American Eagle, and I paired all of those with these sandal boot heels that I got from Forever 21. Alrighty, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys! 'Cause once upon a time you were my everything. It's clear to see that time hasn't changed a thing. It's buried deep inside me, but I feel there's something you should